all the way from Babylon, home of the Hanging Gardens, Miss Babylon!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, yes, we have a new queen. What's your name, dear? Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce you to Queen Esther!
Ezzy, I just heard the news! You're the queen of all Persia!
Yep. Nobody even asked me if I wanted to be queen.
Oh, don't worry. There must be a reason. But hey, tomorrow you'll be introduced to the court! Oi, that'll be fun! I'll come visit you again. What's this? Oi! Ezzy!
Cousin Mordecai? What is it?
Oh, he's done it! Look!
What's this?
It's an edict! In just a few days, our whole family will be sent to the island of perpetual tickling!
What? Who did this?
Oh, who do you think? Haman! He hates us! Hates our whole family! And now he's done it! He got the king to sign this! And we'll all be banished!
Oh, what are you gonna do?
I can't do anything! But you, you're the queen! You must go to him! You must go to the king!
What? Don't you know what happens to people who appear before the king uninvited?
Esther!
Remember the Peony brothers?
Esther! There is no other way! You are the only one who can stop this!
No! No, I'm not gonna! I didn't even want to be the queen!
You wanted to know why you were here! Why you became queen! I told you God must have a reason! Esther, perhaps he put you here for such a time as this. Perhaps this is the reason. Esther, you never have to be afraid to do what's right.
Hey, who invited the queen?
I don't know.
Did you invite the queen?
No. But that's okay.
Death or banishment.
But my little Queenie Pooh can visit me anytime she wants. So what is it you want? Just tell me. Whatever you want, it's yours.
If it pleases the king, I'd like you and Haman to come to dinner tonight.
Oh, isn't that nice? She's inviting us over for dinner.
Mm-hmm.
You bet. We'd love to come. What time you want us over?
Say 8?
8 it is.
See you then.
Oh, that's nice.
Yep, she's a keeper.
Well, hello there.
I guess there's not much to say, eh, Mordecai? Seeing how in 2 days you'll be waking up.
Arrogance is not fitting for a fool, Haman. I'll never bow to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe this foolish right-hand man can arrange for you to take your trip to Tickletown tonight.
King, I have a most urgent request.
Wow.
I wonder where Haman could be.
See ya, Haman. Thanks for the parade.
Laugh all you want. You won't be laughing tomorrow. And no, wait. You will. Oh, never mind. Hi. Sorry I'm late.
The real reason I called both of you here again tonight is to tell you that Haman is plotting against my family. Tomorrow, my people and I will be banished to the island of perpetual tickling.
What? Can you prove this charge?
I'm telling you, she's making it up!
Wait a minute. Well, that's Mordecai.
Mordecai is my cousin. His family is my family.
You had me banish the man who saved my life and my own queen? For your punishment, Haman, you ought to be sent to along with anyone else who dares scheme against my queen and her family.